morning, everybody. Good morning to all of my KG students. Hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Yes, O3 is here. Hello, beta, O3. And good morning. Yes. So, as you know, that it is our mathematics class. So, last days we have learned greater than, less than, equal and not equal. All these chapters we have finished. But today we will learn a new thing, that is greatest number. Today we will learn greatest number. Okay. So today our topic is greatest number. G-R-E-A-S-T-E-S-T. Greatest. Greatest number. No. Greatest number. So, first you have to learn or have to know that what is the meaning of this greatest, this term, what is the meaning of greatest. So greatest means, you can say in Bengali, that is shob theke boro je number ta, that means greatest number. We have already learned greater number, smaller number, and we have compared some objects also, that you have learned this comparison chapter, that is greater, smaller things, greater things, larger, longer, that is this, that. And we have also learned greater number and smaller number. So, what is the meaning of this greatest? Greatest means when we are comparing more than two things or more than two numbers, more than two numbers, that time we are using this term greatest. Okay. Now we will see the board first. And all of you, all the KG students, I would request all the students, please take out your notebook and copy all these things, because today I am giving you so many talks and so many examples. You will write all these things. Okay. So first, if you will, if we are comparing, suppose two numbers are 3 and 5. Here I am writing these two numbers, 3 and 5. Now we are saying which one is the greater number, which one is greater number. So here 5 is greater number and we are saying 3 is smaller than 5, or 5 is greater than 3. Okay, you can say anything. So here we are using the term greater. Okay, but when we are using more than two numbers, or when we are comparing more than two things or two numbers, so here 1, 3, 5, and I am taking 8. Now we have three numbers are here, so always also more than two. So now we are comparing, or now we are using this term greatest. So now you are saying which one is the greatest number? Obviously 8. 8 is the greatest number of here. So I am here, the circle, the number is 8. And when we are counting from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So when we are counting, in our counting, those numbers are the last numbers that are, we are saying that number here is the greatest number. So here the first number is 3, Okay, and here, if you are counting here from 0 to 8, first number is 3 and after that 4, but 4 is not here. But 5, after 5, 5 is here. 5 after 6 is not here. 7 is not here, but 8. Here 8 is the biggest number or the greatest number. So I am circling on 8. Okay, so 8 is the greatest number, or you can say the largest number or the biggest number, whatever term you can use, but we are using commonly greatest number. Okay, so here 8 is the biggest number or 8 is the largest number. Yes, Ushmita and Aishwarya also written 8 now. 8, very good. Now we are doing another example. 5 9 10 3. Again we are taking 4 numbers. You just see very carefully. First 5 9 and 3, these 3 numbers are single digit numbers. 5 9 and 3, these are the single digit number. Only 10 is here two digit number, that is 1 and 0, two digit number. So you can say easily that 10 is the biggest number or the greatest number of here. Okay, but you will always confirm it, or you will always count from first here. First you were here counting from start here 3. So 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10. So 10 is the greatest number of here. Now we will circle on 10. Okay, yes, so many answers, and the answers are correct answers. Very good, those are sending answers. Very nice. Now 11 9 13 and 15. Here first you see only 9 is single number and rest of the 3 numbers are two digit number. Okay, so how we will found the which one is the greatest number? Yes, here is also a trick, that first you will see that 9 is single digit number and rest 3 are two digit number. So 9 obviously not the greatest number. Okay, so rest 3, 11, 13 and 15. Which one is the greatest? How we will see? First you see that here 15 is two digit number, here ones and tens, ones and tens, and here is also ones and tens. First you will see all the tens, 15, 13 and 11, all the tens are here same. Here is also one, here is also one, and here is also one. These 3 numbers, tens are common, tens are same. Then how we will find out which one is the greatest? Now we will see which one is the ones column. In ones, here is 5, here is 3 and here is 1. Now you can easily find out that which one is the greatest or which one is the big. Yes, 5. Yes? So 15 is the biggest number of here. Okay, and we are circle on this 15. Okay, so in these numbers 15 is the greatest number. Now you will write write with me. First you will write the question. Circle the greatest number. Circle the greatest number. You will write with me, all of you. Now question number A. You can make this type of column. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 1, 4. Number B. You will write with me, because after this, after two or three writing, after two or three answer question, after that I will erase it, and again I will writing next one. So you will write with me first. A and number B. Again, you are making this column. Four sections are here. 8, 4, 3, 7. Gronthona, what are you doing, Veda? Write with me. Number C. Come on, write, hurry up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Number C. 10, 11, 9, and 3. Gronthona, no talking, please write. Yes. So now we are doing these answers. A, B, and C first. Number A. 5, 2, 1, and 4. Come on, write with the chat box. Yes, Roshmita, Srijan. Very good. Come on, all of you, write the answers. Very good. So number A, right answer is 5, because 5 is the greatest number. You will circle on it. Very good. Now number B. 8, 4, 3, and 7. Is the greatest number? Very good, Oshmita, Srijan, Shyamprabhu, Tathagata, Gronthona. Very good, Priyam, Anurag. All of you given correct answer. Yes, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 8 is here the greatest number. Very good. Tathagata. Previous yes, number C. 10, 11, 9, and 3. 10, 11, 9, and 3. Very good. Oshmita, Srijan, Priyam, Anurag, Tathagata, Shyamprabhu, Shastita has given correct answers. Very good. So here 11 is the greatest number. Very good. Now Gronthana is right, 8. Number B answer, yes. Number B, you have written the answer 8. That one is correct. Now C, you will write the answer of C. Which one is the greatest number? So next, so I hope A, B and C you have already written. So I am erasing this A, B and C. Now D. First you have to make this column. And four sections are here. Number D, 15, 16, 19, and 12, and E. If you say this, see this, all the tens are same, all are one, all are common. But now we will see this tens column 2, 9, 6, 5. Which is the greatest number? Obviously 9. So we can easily find out, yes, 19 is the greatest number. Very good. Those have given the answer 19. Yes, they are good. So E, next 13. 20, 16, 17. Yes, Grantona, your answer is correct. Very good. Oshmita has given correct answer. Moyuk is also very good. Srijon, Priyam. Othri, where is your answer? Please give the right answer. Shastita, Tathagato, Shubham. Yes, very good. So 13, 20, 16, 17. Which one is the greatest number? First you will, just on your mind, you will write ones and tens, ones and tens, ones and tens, ones and tens. So now we will see these three ones are common, but only 20 is 10, tens column is 2. So that means you can easily find out this 20 is the greatest number of here. Very good. Shastita, Moyuk, Shoshmit has given E answer. Very good. Moyuk has given now correct answer. Very good. So those are given the answer is 20. Is very good. So this A to E, now we are doing A to E, all are solved. Now I will give after F to more F to others, you will do at your home. Just copy on your notebook. No need to give answer now. You will just practice on your home. This is your home task. You can say F. Up to E, we have already done now. So F. First, you will make the column 1, 2, 3, 4 sections, 20, 25, 22, 29. Come on, write with me. First, you will write the question with me. No need to give answer. Please write with me. First you will write with me. Shastita, Priyam, Moyu, I would request to all of you, no need to give the answer now. It is just for practice at your home. Okay. You can say it is your worksheet paper also. You will do at your home. Not now. Next day we will discuss these answers. Okay. No need to give now answers. G. 15, 18, 14, and 16. Yes, Priya, very good. Yes, that's why I'm laughing here, smiling. Yes, next. These three you have written on your notebook. Hurry up, because I will be erasing this and I'm writing next one. F, G and H. Srijon, no need to give answer. You will just write and practice on your home. Practice at your home. Next day we will practice, or we will discuss these answers with these answers. Just you will write with me. I 31, 12, 10, 28. And the last one I'm writing here is, if I have erased this, and five you will do at your home. Next day we will discuss these five answers. Okay, so just you will write this with me. No need to give answer now. Next day we will discuss with this. I hope you all are copy on your notebook these questions, these five answer questions. Okay, so it is our today's class, and you will practice at your home. Next day we will meet again.